are in Glen Waverley today, 54 Delmore Crescent. We're in a huge French provincial 68 square house. Getting the property video done today. So we've got Zed, we've got Charmy, he's doing the video. We've got Chelsea inside. We've got the Lamborghini. Zed's cousin, and he's in the house. Unbelievable. So, do you know how many squares this house is? How many squares in total? 68. Do you know why?
Why? Tell me why.
Because it's actually 69 squares, but 68 because Chinese love it. Great. You get it?
Oh, he's so funny. You know, just pretty fast.
Thank you so much.
You know that?
I love you.
I love you too.
What are we wearing?
What am I wearing?
No, what are we wearing? You're going to be wearing this.
I'm wearing this. What are we? Beautiful little outfit. I reckon we do a little casual number for you. What do you reckon?
Yeah, okay.
What have you brought? I told you to brought white and black.
White and black? So black pants or?
A white top and a black top.
White top and a black top, so we're gonna mix it around.
Well, we're gonna see what looks better.
Okay.
What do you think? Okay. What do you want? What do you feel like wearing?
I don't know, black maybe?
Black?
Yeah.
That's your black.
Black on black. Why not? Yeah, anyway, amazing house.
Can we just take a second to look at the the reception.
Yeah.
You know, with all the wine glasses here. It doesn't even have to be a wedding, just think of it.
Check out the wine rolls. I love these. These actually over 100 kilos in weight.
Really?
Yeah.
I think that's where you should check. Yeah. That's where he's better than that. He does too much of this.
Another oven, steamer, everything. A black man with a camp on? What?
Yeah, that's pretty strong. This, what would you call this? You've got a room here and a room here.
Okay, so this is like a kind of like a study in the middle.
An oven.
Yeah, an open study in the middle. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Yeah.
It's like a little nook.
Yeah. That's what I would say as well, yeah. And you've got a kitchenette here as well. So when you're upstairs. No, it is, I'm serious.
Isn't this the laundry?
No. You can get a microwave in here.
Okay.
You've got plenty of common space, you know?
Okay.
Drinks, yeah. Blah, blah, blah.
Whatever yeah, you want. I see, I feel it.
Oh, nice. Thank God you do.
Come this way. Come see the balcony. Aye, aye, aye. This whole room is.
Delmore
Crescent, 54 Delmore Crescent, yeah. Wait, yeah.
For 2 seconds. Huh? Okay. 1, 2.
Hello.
Oh,
hi,
my name's
Karen.
Hey, Karen, how are you?
Yeah, I'm good, how are you?
Unbelievable, best day of my life, thank you.
Why is that?
Oh, well, you know. What's today? Today's the 27th of July, 2020. I don't think we'll ever see it again.
That's good. Did you see if Banbury Street has an outdoor area for me?
Yes, I did actually. I've taken a few videos for you as well. Okay. But I'll need your WhatsApp or mobile number that I can send it to you.
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
It's 4433.
4433. You just gotta provide service, you know? Provide service. Always
I sound so excited on the board, and that's what actually got her to come in tomorrow.
But does every single bedroom up here have its own ensuite and walk-in robe?
100% yes. Does. Correct.
It does.
That's why it's called a hotel.
Imagine that. Every bedroom up here has its own ensuite, and they're beautiful.
100%. As beautiful as
me.
Yeah, so we were on the phone with Zed last night at what?
10 p.m.
And we're supposed to be a married couple, me and her, walking into the house. We just bought our first home,
yes.
And we're supposed to have a kid. Imagine finding a kid that looks like me and her.
I think we had about, 5 hours to go up to find a kid.
Yeah.
Not enough time.
I googled, no kids. Stressful as well. However, we make sure we have fun.
It's so fun. It is the best fun ever, and we hope that you guys have as much fun watching it as what we did filming it.
100%. Thank you so much.
You
smooth, baby.
I got all my stuff. The best thing, Hero and I, aren't we amazing when we're in the office? We're like famous singers.
Yeah, exactly. We just sing.
In our past life, we were definitely...
We must have been singers.
In a band together.
Correct.
Of course.
Yeah.
Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and click that notification bell to see more of Hero's beautiful face.